episode 14 of my Fallen Ghost, or my Survival Ghost. We just got word from Bowman that we gotta go rescue a cult of prisoners who might have intel on Yuri and Polito, the two that run this province. So we're gonna go get him now.
Rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes. I got one narco near the ruins.
Another tango. I got eyes on the sniper.
Let me get a good sight line. I got it. Moving to position. Target alert. Target alert. Standing by. Say the word. We got a secure target is down by the ruins. Okay, we're still good.
Tango number three.
You're on to us. Watch out.
Get ready. Fire.
I copy.
Put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
I copy, amigo. A fire team will move into position.
The Kulta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel that got held here.
Enemy down.
you head out.
Abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
I didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Hostile activity. Ready. Call the shot.
Sniper up in the tower.
I'm moving to position.
sniper at the top of the tower.
Target acquired. Tango down. Yo, we got hostile. Eyes on an Unidad
bunker. Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that.
I see a second target. Sniper up in the tower. Spotting another tango.
Moving to position. I need a better position. Eyes on the target. Target marked. Drop
off. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Second target. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Transmitting intel on enemy position.
I got a generator over here. Check your targets, we got civilians in the area.
Silencio, marche.
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos, you are dead.
Mierda, you may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, it's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm no snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lot ready for delivery. Embargo. Vale.
Rebels to draw their attention. Call for some rebels to back us up.
He's dead.
Comiencen el ataque.
I got it. I'll fly.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end that right there. Hope you enjoyed that. And on my next one, I will be going after Yuri and Polito. See you guys in the next video. Alright, I am doing the 15th part to my Survival Ghosts. We are finally going after Yuri and El Polito. So let's get this started and go get them. To go get these two. Hit that car, oh well. Let's go do this. This was the known location of where they were, where Yuri and Pleta was at.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert. Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
There they are. We have eyes on.
Yuri and Pleta have returned.
Taking out that lovey-dovey horse show also earns us some points.
All right.
Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Get up here, guys.
Rally on me.
All right. We took out Yuri and Polito. Now we move on to a new province. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one.